as long as the government is realizing revenue from a carbon tax, that's an incentive for the government to continue to subsidize the fossil fuel industry because they're gaining revenue from it. So while I'm all in favor of carbon pricing, having it implemented as a carbon tax, which is funding the government to continue to subsidize the fossil fuel, is probably the wrong way to go.
Because I'm a member of Citizens Climate Lobby, it's a carbon fee and dividend.
Carbon fee and dividend is not carbon tax.
It is not. There's a difference. I'm speaking in broader terms. But what that happens with carbon fee and dividend is that the money goes back to the taxpayer.
Exactly.
And that's what we need to promote individual actions and individual attention to the value or the price of carbon as opposed to that money.
Carbon pricing is a good thing, and carbon fees are a good thing.
But we need a dividend.
And then that money has to be redistributed to all the citizens as a dividend.
Exactly. Yes.
And so now it's no longer going into the coffers of the government, and no longer have that incentive to subsidize the
Yes, you're absolutely correct.